Congo Promotive, merci beaucoup.
Congo Here we go.
Merci beaucoup.
You can speak French.
The idea behind the film, I mean, it's just the avenue for other people to be able to see our work where it has not been able to reach, you know.
We're here to tell and celebrate our stories. Oftentimes, we complain that we are not well represented in the media.
It's one of those films that will keep you laughing throughout, you know. So I was trying to bring in a blend between comedy, romantic comedy, drama, and then tragedy.
This is our baby.
Yes.
We need every single person, every single African in this town. We need them.
La plus belle fille de Cambodge, elle a une beauté qui ressemble à une cible mystérieuse qui se trouve en Philippines.
I'm here representing Democratic Republic of Congo. We are here for the showing of the movie Pure Silence.
To know that you're a good-for-nothing fool, an asshole, and you, Angelina, a bitch. Tu penses que tu vas te débarrasser de moi après tous les sacrifices que j'ai fait pour toi, Vincent? He does not love you. He loves me, not you. Alors, tu m'aimes pas, n'est-ce pas?
Donc, tu sais quoi? Je suis fatigué avec toutes ces prétentions. Ce n'est pas toi que j'aime. J'aime Angelina, moi.
Liar! Toutes les nuits, tu cries mon nom, pas elle!
Tu sais quoi? Je crie ton nom en train de penser à Angelina. Je ne pense pas à toi. C'est just slap, mais. Yo, oh! Ça m'a mané? Est-ce que c'est mon argent? J'espère que c'est pas mon argent. J'espère que c'est pas mon argent.
Mon cher, il y a un problème?
Je ne sais pas. Attends.
Les motos, on fait un lit.
As we say it in French, le silence pur. So the showing starts in a few minutes. Congo RDC. Omoni, happy Independence Day. Ah, na lingi kabana Congo binonyo so bota la film oyo. Le silence pur. Bokota na YouTube, bota lango, bosombango, eza film moko chrétien. Ils ont filmé mon corps, ils ont filmé d'amour, ils ont filmé ma passion, ils ont filmé mon corps, ils ont suspense et belé. Donc bana Congo buku sepela nango makasi. Ngai film wana ezalaki écrit par moi Soleil Diva. Ngape nazaki actrice nakati to sangana ki na ba Nigérien. Donc ezalaki union de deux pays. Donc il faut que talango vraiment ko encourager ango po ekende liboso. Le silence pur bo talango ebele. O mobali na ngai kombo na Silva. Donc ye moko paza awa, ye moko paza o représenter Congo RDC. Toye. Donc na ebite so kaza ne lo kwa ko loba.
Oui, bonjour Raf Nguindo, le Colo Masolo, le Colo Masolo, le Manisab, le Donsamo. Bon, car en fait, tu es pendant le lot pour représenter Congo DRC, parce que Azana, manifestation Moko, Azana Ngo le lot pour un film Naye, le silence pur, Yango Toye le Awa, donc, écoute, Bazo Zelabiso Nakati, Azana nominé quoi, donc Toye Nango pour résolver le Kambango le lot. Falenga mokona sa la présence quoi, présence physique ezala yango nayi. Vraiment ce que je veux dire aux Congolais c'est faire des efforts bon moni ndenge soleil diva azoko pousser azoko kende likolo donc ce qu'on veut c'est le soutien ba soutenir biso pour appeler biso makasi comme il faut Congo kende liboso ezonga kaka simate et là comme je veux remercier c'est Ralph Nguindo aux akolo masolo Oza partout, ceux qui sont déjà mokili, Oza na 001. Donc, ma solo est nango carré, ma solo est kitoko. Bana Congo mbote ya trop, soutien kaka, soutien pour na soleil diva.
Pour na kozwa movie, il faut bokota na YouTube ebele, botala talango, botcha ba commentaire ebele, ba bokomona ba information pe nyonso na kati. Ndenge ya kosomba, ndenge pe ya kotinda ba email, pona. Ba producteur pe toza a besoin na bino ebele po toza ba film ebele mususu pe tozo sala o ezo ya bientôt à part le silence pur donc to lingi vraiment support na bino donc o eza kaka événement à liboso to ko sanga na susu toza na événement à tapis rouge wana boku mona batu ya ba mboka ebele ba koza la représenter awa Côte d'Ivoire Cameroun plus Nigeria, mais Ngaipe Naza Awanazo représenté toujours comme d'habitude Congo RDC pour Zambo Kanangaï. Naza Kana besoin support na bino makasi ndenge mobali nanga uti koloba. Merci pe mingi na Raf Nguindo. Congo Promo TV, Tala Kaka, the best, number one.
je veux dire ceci. Mes chers frères, mes chères sœurs, mes chers compatriotes, mes chers playboys, votre frère Wilson Wilzano est là. Entre-temps, je suis ici aux États-Unis. Je vous présente ma reine, la plus belle fille de Cambodge. Elle a une beauté qui ressemble à une cible mystérieuse qui se trouve en Philippines. Donc, Timatine Tsao, Congo Brazzaville, Soumbeno Disque, film Intawe Duka, film Loa, Yatimiamatu, Mangala Loa, mon film. Puis c'est anglais, puis il y a un français, mon film, donc, Mangala Loa, mon film, quoi. Donc, film Ntabo Iduka, Congo Brazzaville, Congo RDC, soutien à trop. Bana Paris, Bordeaux, Nice, Wilson, Wilzano est là, Nanouanouane. Donc, bon, Sombe Loko, et Loko Sombama, Bakalate, Zobima, beaucoup de cas na YouTube, bon, ça, le cas, Soleil Diva, le silence pur, beaucoup moins de film. Ok, à suivre à trop. Ralph Nguindo, niveau Zanda, niveau Zayangalala, niveau Zasoba. Minkengi kwa Ralph Nguindo. Bika ba kubika ange ngolo kwa kwe. Ngolo kwa kwe. Puis l'arme de guerre a été remplacée par la théorie. Puis c'était lié avec la sape. Sape buka ya sa la pose ko. Donc bobo film bakwe se jouwe. Mbongo bakwe tare. Malanta bakwe tare. Nsamufu mwe bengolo. Sape la baburujwa yi kwa ni yao insiri. Tumonu tutala. La plus belle fille de Kombose lela. Donc mari officielle mokwa. Kwenan sami vutukwe se ti mako. Ça m'a pas calé basé pour le talog manimani yoyi le siri benokaka singola niveau zanda minkengi Ralph Nguindo.
Moi était ça moi mobile na za muta Congo Brazzaville d'originaire na bosa na ko préciser ango donc
Aussi, I'm grateful for everyone who showed up here and watched the movie, and I just had good feedback, so I'm really excited about the feedback from the cinematography to the acting, and everyone did really, really good.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm grateful. I'm also here with some of my peers in the industry. I have Quintus here. He's from Cameroon, so he's going to introduce himself there.
Mm-hmm.
His movie also aired.
Mm-hmm.
Donc, on est là avec Quintus. Il parle aussi français. Il est producteur, acteur camerounais, donc il va parler aussi.
Yeah.
Hello guys. Pleasure talking to all of you. Bonsoir, madame, monsieur. Je suis très fier d'être ici. My film was Reverse. Reverse is a very, very intense romantic drama. It also has some tragedy in it, and it's one of those films that will keep you laughing throughout. You know, so I was trying to bring in a blend between comedy, romantic comedy, drama, and then tragedy.
Mm-hmm.
So it was a perfect blend, and I really did enjoy the film when I watched it the second time.
Mm-hmm.
And I really enjoyed the reaction from the audience as well. The idea of the film is to get people entertained, you know, because Reverse was not actually a festival film. You know, when I was filming it initially, it was not a festival film.
Okay.
It was a commercial film.
Mm-hmm.
But the end product became very interesting, and that's why a couple of festivals have been accepting the film. And it's more of comedy and drama. The film, African Magic just picked up the film, and we have Iroko TV that bought the film as well. We are looking at other distribution networks in Central Africa, East Africa, and South Africa.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so we're working on that right now, but at the moment, African Magic, Iroko TV, they bought the film already, so check it out over there. Oh, it's in English, but
okay.
We are working on dubbing it into French.
Okay.
So that we have both the Francophone Africa and the Anglophone Africa watching the film.
Mm-hmm.
So watch out for it. I'm always on the move. I just came back from Sierra Leone and Ghana 2 weeks ago. I'll be back in Ghana in 2 weeks. So I have a project that I'm doing with Pascal Amanfo, Majid Michael, and John DeMello in Ghana.
Mm-hmm.
So that's what we're working on right now. So it's an amazing experience. I want to say a big shout out to Kenichi Ike for this great festival, great initiative, because this is one of the only avenues we have out here in the diaspora where African films are projected to the world, you know, because the biggest problem we have in the industry is marketing and distribution.
Mm-hmm.
And this is that perfect avenue where distributors, investors, filmmakers come together and expose their products to the world. So I really want to thank Kenichi for this initiative. I'm excited to be here. And I want to pray that we'll be back here for that next year.
Yeah, and watch out for him on the red carpet.
Yeah.
Because last year he killed it with his amazing shoes.
Okay.
I don't know what he's going to wear this time.
I'm going to call my sneakers.
Oh, well, my name is Chichi Okonkwo. I'm a producer, actor, designer. And I'm here for Taft, to support Taft. And most of my filmmakers, their films were selected and were screened, like hers, Pure Silence, Reverse, from Quintus' film, and a whole lot of others. So first of all, I'm really glad to be here. I applaud Kalechi AK for what he's doing for the African industry. This is the second year in a row, and it's better than last year. The idea behind the film, I mean, it's just the avenue for other people to be able to see our work where it has not been able to reach, you know?
Okay.
So because most of our films are done and premiered, and like marketing-wise, I mean, this is another avenue to put the word out there or to put the film out there.
She killed
brace
us
yourself,
last year.
I guess I can say that. Brace yourself.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, she killed us last year.
Well,
like
I said,
queen
I'm a designer.
Herself, that
I'm a
she
designer.
Is.
And like, wow. Like what I'm wearing right now, it's my design.
Mm-hmm.
And
Brace yourself. Oh, well, I forgot to say this. I was here earlier before yesterday, and we had the short film for, so you should look forward to that as well. I think it's going to be showing on the 3rd?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. So, yeah, that's my latest project so far.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Yeah. How do you say
bye?
Au revoir.
Oh. Au revoir.
Hey, hey. Oh, Congolais, what's up? Ça va, ça va, ça va, ça va, ça va bien.
In the house.
Yes, we're here to tell and celebrate our stories. Oftentimes, we complain that we are not well represented in the media, and our filmmakers have worked very hard to tell our narratives, and that's where the African Film Festival comes in, you know, for us to celebrate our culture and tell our stories by ourselves. The festival is still going. Tomorrow we will screen more films. We screen about 20 films today. We have 20 more to screen tomorrow. And then Monday will be the closing night, the awards night, where the top-notch films will be recognized for different categories of awards. So we'll be on the lookout for that, and we're looking forward to it. Well, we say a big thanks to everybody that showed up today, all the viewers, all the supporters, and all our volunteers have done a great job. My program director has done a good job in managing everything that we have come across here today. And the media, like yourself, Voice of America is in the house broadcasting to subscribers back in Africa. So we thank the community as at large for joining hands to make this possible. It's a festival that we've been yearning to have, and now it's here. Everybody have embraced it. So, and we'll encourage you know, everybody to participate in, you know, future film screening. We have to support our films first before foreigners can support us. But, you know, today so far we've had more foreigners come through here than Africans. And we want that to be the other way around. We want Africans to come and support African filmmakers. That's why we are doing the festival, to celebrate our films.
Okay.
So thank you guys, and you're doing a great job, but I know you can do better. Let's step it up and push our stories and tell our stories. Our website is very interactive and always up to date. TheAfricanFilmFestival.org or TheAfricanFilmFestival.com or TAFEST.com. And you can also find us on Facebook at The African Film Festival. On Twitter at The African Film Festival. No, that's Instagram at The African Film Festival. Twitter is TAFF Official, T-A-F-F Official. So follow what we are doing. Really working very hard to make Africa proud. It's called The African Film Festival, and we definitely will make it as such. So that's why we are here in Dallas and sending greetings to Congo. Congolais! Congo Promotive!
Yeah.
Yes! Congo Promotive!
All right, thank you so much.
Donc, on est venu supporter l'initiative que M. Kelechi a commencée. C'est, comment je peux dire, c'est parmi le genre le plus rare, en fait, qu'on a trouvé ici à Dallas. Et c'était juste une vision qu'il avait, mais il a donné plus de vie sur la vision, et on est tous arrivés sur le point qu'aujourd'hui tout le monde peut quitter de Washington. On a des amis qui viennent de Washington, de partout, juste pour venir supporter l'idée. He's the man, but we need 100 people like him. On a besoin de toute l'Afrique. All of us, we all Africans. So let's come together. Let's make this. This is our baby. Parce que tous les films qu'on est en train de produire, on doit trouver une place où on doit les diffuser à tout le monde. On doit permettre aux gens de voir ce qu'on est en train de faire. Parce que les gens en Afrique ne savent pas qu'il y a des... On a des caméramens ici, on a des réalisateurs, on a des producteurs ici. On a tellement beaucoup à faire ici en Amérique. L'Afrique est tellement grande, l'Amérique aussi est tellement grande. Mais la plupart des Américains ne savent pas d'où les Africains viennent, ne savent pas ce que les Africains sont capables à faire. Mm-hmm. Alors, le film festival, I'm so happy for that. Parce que je sais que demain, we're going to have a lot of stuff to show here. I'm glad I moved back to Texas. Because I'm not going to leave him alone. But I'm going to make sure that we push this project. And yeah. I just wanted you to know that I'm going to support you in 100%.
Thank you.
So if you need any extra help,
yeah, camera.
I know I'm on camera. Okay. They can hear what I'm saying. Okay. Yeah, but so I invite everybody to come. And this is our baby.
Yes.
We need every single person, every single African in this town, we need them. Let's push this project and let's open door for next generation. If we don't do that, nobody's gonna do it. Yes. He's not doing it by himself. He barely don't sleep. So let's help him, let's help ourselves, and let's make Africa proud. Yes. Okay, thank you. Congo Promo TV, Congo Promo TV, Raf Ngindu, may God bless you, bro. And I'm gonna say it in French or Lingala. Tous ont besoin de le relayer. Pourquoi? Parce que ils ont non seulement TV, mais ils ont mis sous au batmusus bagomona. Marambo ezole kalamboko. Et que le Seigneur te bénisse infiniment. Promo Promo TV, on est ensemble. On va toujours continuer à supporter. Et on fera le meilleur pour rendre cette image, cette vision, une vie pour tout le monde.
Congo Promo TV, merci beaucoup.
Congo Here we go. TV.
Merci beaucoup.
You can speak French.
À travailler. Merci beaucoup.
Et faites comme moi, allez voir Congo Promo TV5.com.
Raf Ngendo, Congo Promo Nde.
Donc au nom de Jésus-Christ, nous bénissons le Congo Promo.
Amen.
Congo Promo. En tout cas, bisous de Kinzambe, Mobulu. Avec Raf Ngendo, Congo Promo ne tombera jamais. Balala et parole du maître.
Bigolo Congo Promo Nde.
Congo Promo dévoté avec le boss Raf Ngendo. Qui tape.
Ouais, balobi Raf Ngendo. Congo Promo toujours. Grande puissance. Come on.
Nous bénissons Congo Promo. Mais c'est la souké Zaga Raf Ngendo. Congo Promo.
Congo Promo qui t'encosse net dans le film. Congo Promo, babunda na nango.
Babunda na nango.
Ce qui est toujours à Boston, on a Raf. Congo Promo. Monde entier international.
Congo Promo, numéro 1, c'est tout.